Hey, this isn't a farm.
Not now. There are enemies ahead.
Okay, as I was saying, I think Derlin wrote down directions.
The dwarf has given us a map.
Sort of. You smelled him? He seems to lead to a mine beyond that mountain.
Ah.
Tyr! Derlin helped us anyway.
Not everyone uses axes and arrows to fight.
Alpha. I think I see something. The This thing looks like it can take us up the mountain. Maybe we'll be able to see a mine up there.
Ah, nothing quite like a dwarven train ride. We can take that train up the mountain when you're ready, brother. There's a name I don't miss hearing.
No one said it until you did, just now.
Dunley! He didn't need to say it, brother. It was written all over his face. Well, burned, I should say. Into his head.
He burned that into Durlan's head?
Failed rebellions tend to warrant swift and enduring retribution.
He is a captain of Odin.
Aye, and the bearer of Gjallarhorn. A true believer, that one. There are few things so dangerous in a man as lack of doubt.
Like we're here. Come on. This way. I can see another train. Let's look for a way to get over there. You know, maybe finding Tyr is our best protection. Seemed like Odin really didn't want us to find him. Once Tyr's free and can be God of War again, Odin won't have time to worry about us.
If that is his war to fight, he may have it.
Deactivated, but yes. Likely one belonging to Barry, the dwarf, builder of the Great Hall.
I think we need some special equipment to use this. think I see something. Whoa! Is that a Trekkie? What happened here?
Use caution.
I think it's dead. Yep. Definitely dead. Hey, I wonder if...
Atreus!
Was tough.
Stay on your guard. There could be others around.
I think that Drekkie is what killed the first one we...
If so, it was their aggression that got them both killed.
Down there. I can see a mine. That has to be what Derlin was talking about.
Tracks up on the left there. Might be another train we can take.
Father, what if a war with Odin isn't just Tyr's to fight? What if it's ours too?
War is not the only way.
We're gods. Better gods. We're trying to stop Ragnarok, to help people. And what if the only way to do that is war?
Atreus.
Forge ahead. Unintended, I imagine. Mm-hmm.
shoot!
The wretches keep coming from that pillar. Looks like a net.
Jump up!
Behind you! Look out!
If you destroy the net, they might stop coming.
Wow, this thing is small. Okay, we need to go left. Hopefully that's it. Wait, I meant my left. Keep going. We're so close, just a little to the left. That's way too far. Mimir, tell him left. We're so close. Just a little to the left. Yeah, that's it. Round two. Here we go.
The Kraken Hatchling gave you a stone.
Kraken? Diener. Yeah, it's covered in algae. I was thinking we could show it to Brock and Sindri when we got back. Here. Okay, so, we came here looking for Tyr because we don't trust Odin, right? If you think about it, Thor could... Uh-oh. On your left! Look out!
Behind you! Poison! Behind you, brother!
This place is incredible.